You ready to rock and roll? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the first cylinder feature is on the line and ready to go.
Maybe.
Tyler Stone is just beat to crap. I mean, look at that thing. Shortened up about 5 feet. So we're going to let him get up off the track and get out of harm's way. And there's a few other ones out there that are hanging on by a thread. Okay, guys, we all set? Get the green flags up. 3, 2, 1, go!
Group of cars
Siler. I mean, he really took a shot in the rear. And they want to get him out of the car. I mean, his neck went from down here to all the way back there when he got clobbered. You could see immediately that he was kind of hurting. So our on-track team right there, Johnny on the spot, they're going to have one of the bad ball firemen check him out.
Yeah.
Of course, Chris Haley from right here in Bath. And they want to just take a minute and let him gather his thoughts up. Well, he's going to stay in the game. How about that? How about that? Chris Silas says, the car's still running. Okay, gang, we all set. Fans, 3, 2, 1. Remain. We'll let the official sort things out.